seeking a human embryo is complex, going through the continuous process of change during development. It is proposed that a new system of classification could be developed using the terms mentioned in the Quran and Sunnah. The proposal system is simple, comprehensive, and conforms with present embryological knowledge.
Intensive studies of the Quran and Hadith in the last 4 years have revealed a system for classifying human embryos that is amazing since it was recorded in the 7th century AD. As far as it is known from the history of embryology, little was known about the staging and classification of human embryos until the 20th century. For this reason, the descriptions of the human embryo in the Quran cannot be based on scientific knowledge in the 7th century. The only reasonable conclusion is that these descriptions were revealed to Muhammad from God. He could not have known such details because he was an illiterate man with absolutely no scientific training.